chance they came on a devil's game, and gosh, they paid the price. Paid the price. And now they're fighting for their lives on a mission fraught with dread. And if they proceed but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their heads.
Well, hey guys, I suppose it's finally time to play an actually hard game. But so welcome to Cuphead. Do I need an explanation for this? Oh good. Cuphead, don't deal with the devil. Once upon a time, we arrived at a place called Inkwell Isle. There were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. They lived without a care and were watched the lives of the wise King Elder Cuphead. One day, the two boys wandered from far from home, and despite Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the track and entered the Devil's Casino. Inside Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the crap table. Hot dog exclaimed, seeing dice mixed in the casino as freezing manager. These fellas can't lose. Nice run, boys, kids laughed at newcomers. Then the brothers gasped, the casino's owner, the devil himself. Now how about we raise the stakes? He suggested with a toothy grin. With one more roll and all the rules of the casino is yours, says the devil boom, but if you lose, I'll have your soul appeal. Cuphead, blinded by Evie's riches, nodded and grabbed the dice to throw. Good gosh, Cuphead, no, cried Mug. The man, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. Snake eyes, laughed the devil while slaying to the floor. You lose. The brothers trembled in fear. There are the agreeing both of them. Now about their souls. The brothers pleaded for their very lives. There must be another way for me to repay you, Mugman. Stammered. Yes, please, Mr. Or Cuphead added. After it, the devil snickered and pulling out a potion. And I have here a list for my runaway devil. It's clutching souls for me, and I just might pardon you too much. Now get going, the devil reward, the gifts, and the boy that more surely. You have till midnight tomorrow to crush every one of those souls. Otherwise, I'll be the one collecting yours. Cuphead and Mugman and were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as he could. Come on, Mug, he panted. Cuphead, you have to find the Elder Kettle. You'll know what to do. Oh. I'm not sure if that was the end of it or I accidentally skipped it. What a fine pickle you've gotten your boys. You boys have gotten yourself into. I know you don't want to be the pawn of the devil, but if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine the fate. You must play along for now, Collector's Kind. You must be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor friends won't be very friendly once you get killed them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion so they won't hang you out to dry. I'll give you three of the most remarkable magical abilities. Then I'll go to my writing desk and use the magical mystical inkwell there. You need to prepare yourself for a scrap. Oh god. Okay. Hold down to crouch. Okay. Okay. See how this is going. Yeah. What? Oh god, that's scary. There we go. Resurrected Dead Pal with a well-timed punch. Boom, 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 boom. This game totally won't be heard at all. Totally. Not like I already tried to play the game for 5 hours and didn't even get past the first level. Hey there, you look hurt. Hey fella, look like you're in here now, eh? I used to be the same way, always getting in trouble, running, jumping, shooting. But now I prefer just drawing around and going to the picture. But hey, let me give you a hand. So I'm kicking it, you'll save 3 gold coins. It said shop on it, so yeah. Should I be worried? Chaser XKF a little bit. Long range is below average aiming, no aiming required. Or damage. Extra hit point. 8-way. Short range is great damage. If you can be close to your target. Okay. Chaser seems cool. I don't want to talk to you again. Shouldn't be hard. No, not at all. It shouldn't be hard at all. Shouldn't be. It's on! Okay, sorry about that. My headset died. Okay. So I got the normal pea shooter. Oh, that's cool. Hey, you won't get me. Screw aiming. I never knew how to aim anyways. Go! Ah! Don't kill me. Yeah, I got a kill. Oh god, what are you? Like a giant bomb. Doing things like this isn't my specialty, but, No! Look at how close I was.
You're up.
I can definitely tell. This game is gonna go hard on me. Ah, frick. I'm gonna die now. Thanks for the coin. Gonna die again. I gotta get an itch. No! Gotta do it for the views, man. Gotta do it for the views. Gotta do it for the views, man. Gotta do it for the views. What's an aimbot? Gonna die. I could have done that extra heart. That would have been so useful, but I don't have to aim now at least. I guess that's a good thing. Would it be a good thing that I don't have to aim? Took me two tries right there. Two tries. Two tries, boy. Two tries. I don't care about what my trick is. It's a bridge. I mean, I did get 3 coins.
Welcome.
I'll take that extra heart. Okay, so how do I get up there? Or what's even over here? Okay. Isn't it like whatever thing you have to parry? Be gone, spirits! Oh wait, you're real. I was about to hit you with the old parry move. That's how you deal with ghosts around here. Only a nitwit who tries. Okay, so what's in here?
This match will get red hot.
And begin! Oh, these are ghosts. Okay. Thank you. that
good
again.
Good day for a well battle. You're up.
Oh no, you're too fast. You're very fast.
Victory!
Okay, who's in here then? Gosh, I don't know how to thank you boys for saving me. Where are my manners? I didn't even introduce myself. I am known as the Legendary Child. Pleased to meet you. I was searching for magic and got trapped by this ghost. Speaking of magic, please accept this gift. It should help. Love it. There are the mausoleums around Inkwell Isle. Oh, I just wonder. Okay, what did I get? You unlocked a new super. Okay. Well, yes, please. Yeah, I'm just gonna pretend like I didn't know that. This one shouldn't be too hard. I mean, I was able to beat the first one, surprisingly.
And begin!
Okay, so some of the Ladybugs are pink. Hello. Probably gonna regret saying that. Okay, so I can't stand on him. Wait, can I just boom? Oh god, that hurt. Wait, so then... I guess I can really stand on those for a limited amount of time. No! I can't look for this perfect fate. God. This is actually a pretty decent level. I mean, at least in difficulty level. It's not too hard, it's not too easy. It's just right. Okay, they couldn't parry it. Like, you can parry, though, and I know it. Yeah, see? That hurt! Yeah, just do me a favor and never let me do that again. Okay, I see how this is gonna be. That was just a warm up. That was just a warm up shot. You know, just like in golf. Just a warm up shot. That's how you get one holes in one every turn. Right, ow. That hit didn't count. All damage to me goes to the enemy. Like if you actually get that reference. May or may not be from 55. Alright. Pause it if you need time. Get to know to guess. Feel like you're even gonna guess. The answer is South Park's Cracked Butthole. Just finished it today. Great game. Freaking really recommend it. 10 out of 10. There we go. I want that coin! That coin caused me to die. By all known laws of aviation, the bee should not be able to fly. His wings are too fast to lift itself up. Cuphead, except every time I die, you take a shot. You're gonna be dead by the fifth minute. Ow! And I thought ladybugs were friendly! Favorite prize. I don't even care about the coins anymore. I mean, I do want something from there, so, yeah. I could get a new shot upgrade. I don't know, like, freaking roundabout or something. This is a perfect gun for this level. At least in my opinion. Oak, that's mahogany. See how this is gonna go. Stop recording when I finish this freaking level. I mean, maybe I want to get the spread shot. I'm already almost dead. I need a drink. I need to get a drink. I need my Coca-Cola Zero. I'm gonna die. Smells like eggnog. I'm not sure anymore. Got myself a fruit roll up. Must it really have to be this hard?
You're up.
One more try. Whoever clicks the read more section on the description, go ahead and do that on one of Jake Paul's videos. Any day now. Wait, what? What? Okay. Okay, I give up. I freaking give up. Nope. I can't do it. I can't. I freaking can't do this. I'm just gonna play in this what? This whole level? What? Simple, I guess, because I'm not that good at this game.
Here's a real
high. Oh, hey, is it? Oh! Okay. Wait, ow! Oh god, I have nightmares. What is happening? What are those? Oh god, please help, I'm scared. That's those are the things that kept. No! No! What is happening? Whoever knows what's happening, please tell me. Wait, what? What is happening? Oh god, ouch!